Water. Jill.
There you go.
Hey, guys. She plays uber glamorous Blair Waldorf on the CW's hit show Gossip Girl. But the tides have turned on this sassy high schooler, and she's finding that she no longer holds the title of Queen Bee.
Are you really going to pretend like you don't notice what's been going on?
What? These girls are like hummingbirds. They move from flower to flower. They'll be on to someone else next week and then back to you. It's not a big deal.
And I suppose it's not a big deal that you're sitting front row at my mother's show either.
She asked me to do it as a favor.
Oh, and how could you possibly disappoint my mother? Though you have no qualms about screwing over your best friend.
Big round of applause as we welcome Leighton Meester. Thanks for coming back.
Thank you for having me.
Well, thanks so much. Let's talk about the show. We're slightly seeing Serena's new rise to power as the ultimate it girl. So are we going to see some good cat fights here in the show?
Yes, actually. Ooh. There's going to be a full-on drag-out fight between Serena and Blair soon where they're smacking each other. And Serena is kind of stepping on Blair's feet a little bit too much, so she's not happy about that.
Oh, well, thank you for the inside scoop. And, of course, the Lord has gone back to Brighton now, and does that mean it's totally over between him and Blair? Or?
Yes, ma'am.
Ooh.
I'm really glad about it, actually, nice. Because he was just all wrong for her.
And what about Chuck? Any scoop?
There's going to be a lot of Chuck and Blair action continuing. They have a love-hate relationship that just won't go away, so you'll see a little bit more of that.
Good. Let's talk about the important reason why you're here today. You're in town for a special event. Tell us about that.
Today in Union Square between 12 and 2, Marshalls is having an event where you can come and the first 100 people can trade in their worn shoes for a new pair of shoes. Mm-hmm. And the worn shoes will become a sculpture by a local artist, and that'll be donated to Souls for Souls. And actually, this is Domestic Violence Awareness Month. And Marshalls is having an entire, between the 2nd and the 16th, every okay. time you buy a pair of shoes at Marshalls, a dollar goes to Safe Horizon, which is a nonprofit organization promoting the awareness of domestic violence.
Great. Well, I have a little surprise for you in just a bit, but I want to continue on here and talk about what's happening. Gotham Magazine, you're on the cover. Tell us about that, looking all hot and sexy.
I know, I was very surprised. Everyone's like, who is that girl? I was like, I don't know.
That is beautiful. Now, I mean, all these designer clothes and stuff, people recognize you all the time, and you have to look good now. It's just...
I don't, you know what, I'm not feeling that pressure right now, mm-hmm. but I don't know. It doesn't hurt to look good, so sometimes, but I usually just do jeans and t-shirt, and then people don't recognize me.
Oh, well, you look beautiful. Once again, since you're part of our CW family, I want to bring on some special people here, the anchors from our show, and they're going to be donating today
Yay!
Some shoes in support,
oh,
of course, of Safe Horizon and UniFem. So once again, we have Suki, Lisa, Tiffany.
Oh, wow, nice.
And
well,
also,
you guys should get a new pair of shoes, too.
And also these. How sweet is that, though?
Yes!
That's wonderful. They're all going to participate and chip in.
These
here.
Will be in the sculpture.
Oh, wonderful.
That's amazing.
Well, let's talk about some other things. I know you're in the music business, or you're getting into the music business. Some of your coworkers are now going to the films. Tell me what you're doing.
There's a whole bunch of stuff going on, but right now I'm working on my first album, and I'm hoping to release it sometime early next year. I'm not completely done, but pretty close, and it's really exciting.
Good. And tell me about New York City. Living here in the Big Apple, what is it like for you? You were born and raised?
I was born in Texas, mm-hmm. raised in Florida, lived here, everywhere. But I had to come back here for the show, so I feel like this is home.
Well, good. Well, thank you. Very glad to have you on once again, of course, and support you today in Union Square between 12 and 2.
Yes.
And you guys can catch Gossip Girl Monday nights right here in the CW11 at 8 p.m. And, of course, for more information on UniFem event with Safe Horizon, which is today, log on to our website at cw11.com/morningnews. And, of course, we'll head back to you. But first, thank you again, Leighton, for coming
thank
in.
Thank you, Jeff.
And hope you enjoy the show.
I know.